Attention! If you disobeyed orders in the previous mission, line up over there. You won't disobey a second time. Do not test my patience. The biggest threat to our forces is the enemy's enormous swarm of drones. In order for our forces to penetrate deep into Arusian territory, we'll need to clear a path. You will destroy the enemy's fuel plant. HQ has found evidence that fuel is being moved intermittently inland from a refinery at the harbor in Artiglio. It's likely they're supplying fuel for the various drone bases. Those of you whose food privileges were taken away already know how this goes. We silence the drones by taking their fuel. Enter via the estuary, take out their AA, destroy the fuel points on both sides of the river and their oil tankers. Remember, you're not bona fide military. You're expendable.
Hey guys, DocOP here, and welcome back to Ace Combat 7. This is Mission 8, Pipeline Destruction. For this mission, I'll be using the F-15C with the plasma gun. You can really use any aircraft, depending if there's actually a secondary variant with the ground missiles. I would highly recommend that. You can actually use the Typhoon with the ground missiles that's available for that aircraft, but I found that the F-15C is actually a lot better in actually having the plasma gun available to you as long as you have the right upgrades for it. I won't be doing much commentary in this video, so I hope to see you guys in the next video, and stay tuned. Before I leave, to spawn in the ace pilot for this mission, you need to eliminate all the ground targets. That's why I was really emphasizing on the ground missiles being really necessary.
Yeah.
The mission was a success. There's nothing else I need to say. Dismissed. So it looks like we're getting attention from above. If any credit is due, it should come to me. Prisoners deserve nothing.